favourite Christmas songs of all time. I don't think anyone's ever sung this on the show before, but it is the amazing Emily.
Do you see what I see?
The theme this week is Christmas. I just love Christmas so much. Elves, Santa, everything. I'm really looking forward to singing this song. I found out today that it's Simon's favourite Christmas song, so the bar is set really high for me to do this well, but it's going to be an amazing moment and I'm really looking forward to it. My mum and dad are coming down to see me. The last time I was at home, I was telling my family that I was through to the live shows. It's been ages.
It's going to be the merriest Christmas ever.
She's in the last four.
Just can't wait to see her. Give her a big hug.
Thank you so much.
I missed
you guys.
It's so much fun. I haven't been ice skating with you in ages. I've always wanted to give something back to my mum and dad and make them proud and just see them with a massive smile on their face. One of the best days I've had in a while.
I just want to say thank you to you guys. I wouldn't be here in the semi-final if it wasn't for you taking me to all of these gigs and paying for my singing lessons, my guitar lessons.
It's true, it's done all the hard work.
You don't owe us nothing. You owe us nothing.
For you to get to that final, that's all we need.
I just hope that I do get to the final and I hope that I do win this for you.
I'm just so, so proud of you. Aww.
Emily Middlemass.
So this is Christmas, and what have you done? Another year over, and a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas.
Staging, but you do the same thing every week. It's always nice. I wanted a little bit more this week because we're in the semi-final and it's the same thing every week.
Oh yeah, Emily, you got to sing the best Christmas song ever written lyrically. Lyrically, this song just says it all. And yeah. I would like to have seen you tell the story a little bit with a little bit more emotion, but as usual, you delivered a great performance. You're very, very good
every week,
and this week you're still there. You know, you're a great artist. You really are.
Thank you, darling.
Lulu and this is all. I love this Christmas song. Amazing job, Sime. However, I felt like something was missing for me. At this point, I felt like someone turned on the Christmas lights and they weren't as shining as bright. They weren't illuminating. I felt it was a bit lackluster. I think your tone is gorgeous. I'm not gonna take anything away from your tone. But that was nice, and baby, the finals are next week. We need more than nice.
She's amazing!
Well, thank God the audience vote for this competition, not us, because I thought it was beautiful what you did. Once again, showed your distinct tone. Love the kids, love the angels, love the song, love your version of it. It was sincere, Nicole. S-I-N-C-E-R-E. Do you know
what
that
means? You just called Matt.
It was a little bit S-A-F-E. I wasn't safe.
Yeah, it was a little bit safe.
And you know what? Can I just say something? Ignore this, because this is a very important night for you, OK? Be yourself. Be proud of what you've just done. Don't listen to the Muppets, just carry on singing.
Everyone's on set.
I just want to say that I had so much fun up on stage and all of those little kids made me so happy and I've really enjoyed myself. It's Christmas and it's about, like, happiness and the kids and for the kids. Like, that was really for all of them and everyone at home, so I enjoyed myself.
Thank you, Emily. A vote is open for all the acts. You're voting to send your favourite into the final. For now, one more time, it's Emily!